Which of the following is correct about APGAR scoring? Number one, it has 5 categories for assessment. 2, it is a health indicator. 3, it involves interviews. 4, it is used to assess the mother. The correct answer is number one. APGAR, indeed, it has 5 categories. Always, this never changes: appearance, pulse, grimace, activity, and respiration.